हाय गाइस, हाउ आर यू? आई होप ऑल यू आर डूइंग गुड. वेलकम टू द लर्नकोड इजली. सो टुडे वी विल डू, दिस इज़ अवर अक्टूबर लीड कोड चैलेंजिंग क्वेश्चन. दैट इज़ फाइंड ऑल द डुप्लीकेट्स दैट हैव अ फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ टू, मीन्स दैट आर एग्जिस्टिंग टू टाइम्स इन अवर एरे. इफ़ यू टेक दिस वन एग्जाम्पल, 4, 3, 2, 7, 8, 2, 3, एंड अवर आंसर इज 2, 3. एज यू कैन सी, टू इज एग्जिस्टिंग टू टाइम, 3 is existing also 3 time, and in this it is given that each integer appears only once or twice. So you have to take care only those values which are appear twice. So there are the two approaches I have. So first I will show you what approach I have followed before. So you can do any of the two solutions. So previous approach I have followed, that is in place. This is called in place sorting, in place replacement, or the in place swapping. So this is called the in place swapping. So I have followed and it just worked fine. So this is a prox big O of n solution. And now I will follow the second one with the dictionary. This is very easy. What you have to do, you have to just maintain a dictionary, and you have to store every frequency of every variable, and you have to fetch only those values that have a frequency 2. Simple one. So before proceeding, first I want to give you a little bit idea that how we will do. So I have already told you the approach, but the code I want to explain here more, because so that you could get how, what is the meaning of frequency and anything else. Just assume that we have a 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 6, 7. Just take this example, and if I will store, if I just assume that I am storing, I have a dictionary, this is also called hash. So what I will do, I will run a loop from i0 to length of this array, that is array. So I will see that whether 2 is in the dictionary or not. No, 2 is not, because it is empty. So if it is not, just in a slice is frequency 1, because it is only one time occurring in the dictionary. Now you can see that my dictionary is like this. So this is the value, and this is the key, this is the value. Now the second time when I will come to 2, I will see that whether 2 is occurring previous or not. Yes, 2 is already occurring. So what I will do, I will simply take that one and add 1. So d of 2 is 1. So 1 plus 1, 2. Now this will update to 2. Now I will come to 3. 3 is existing, no. So I will do the same thing. So this will become 3, 1. So I will come 4. 4 is also not existing, so the frequency is 1. 5 is also not existing previously, so that the frequency is 1. When I will come to 5, I will check that whether 5 is existing or not previously. Yes, it was existing. So I will take the frequency and add plus. So it will become 2. I will come to 6. 6 is previously existing or not? No. 7 is existing previously or not? No. So this is our. Now I will fetch only those value that have a frequency 2. So that is 2 and 5. So our answer is 2 and 5. So we will follow the same approach. So let's begin the game. So I in nums, so if I in d, so else d of I 1. Now I have to just to key d dot key, I think. If d of I is equals to 2, just append that value d of I and return that one as well. So that is my result list which I have to return. If it is this, then increase the frequency, otherwise just make it 1. So let's run it. So I have to store the key, not the value. So value is our frequency, key is our the actual nums, actual values of the nums. So as you can see, this has been submitted. It is very easy. We are traversing our array only once, and the space which we are using, that is dictionary. So big O of n extra space, big O of n time complexity. So I hope you have understood, guys. I will meet in the next video with the next video. Till then, bye bye and take care.